fucks up, you bunch of prolapsed anuses. Galactic Criminal here with a reaction video, so I just saw that fucking 10-second song has got a fucking new one. He's doing 21 Pilots, Heathens, from the Suicide Squad soundtrack. Now, the movie itself did kind of fall flat. Let's hope this doesn't with a 1, 2... Fucking love this guy. Every time he's amazing. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Very simple song, so I'm interested to see what he can do with it. Very cool. Sounds like post-death Cobain.
Hey everyone, Anthony Vincent here. If you made it this far, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for taking time to watch this video to the very end. It really does mean a lot. To all my old friends, thank you for sticking with me throughout the years. To my new friends, you might find the other videos on my page interesting as well. You can find those directly
fucking
below, including
you,
the behind the scenes to this video. And if you like what you see, feel free to subscribe to my channel. be sure to go over to 10secondsolons.com to vote for your favorite style from this video. There's a poll there that you could partake in, and the fan favorite style will then be turned into a one-style version of this song later on. If you want to support me on Patreon, my Patreon link is in the description of this video. That's completely optional. And last but not least, follow all my social networks, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, at 10secondsongs, T-E-N, Second Songs. You spell out the 10, in case you were wondering, for some more updates in the near future. I want to thank you again for watching, and I'll see you next time. Happy Halloween.
Well, how about that? Another amazing romp by the one and only Anthony Vincent in 10 Second Songs. You know, I was honestly sitting and waiting in anticipation after seeing that this the fucking thing was out as to what he could fucking do with this song, because 21 Pilots is actually a really, really awesome group. And I'll tell you right now, I was and always will be a really big hip-hop fan, and 21 Pilots is 100% hip-hop, to me at least. But yeah, aside from that, I was wondering, what is Anthony going to do with this? How is he going to be able to, you know, adapt different styles to this song, because it is such a simple song. You know, the 21 Pilots have, you know, a lot more complicated stuff, but with the, you know, the Suicide Squad and them creating this song, I don't know if the song was created specifically for the movie, if they were asked to do it, if it was one that they did on their own. It definitely sounded like a 21 Pilots song to me, but yeah, I couldn't believe what he could come up with for this fucking thing. You know, there wasn't very many lyrics to this thing. It was very simple, very bare bones, and what he came up with was fucking awesome, as always. You know, to be honest, I really just kind of only wish that I had been doing a reaction channel when Anthony started doing his videos, because I have seen the rest of his videos. I did do one reaction to the last one that he did, but the ones before that, and fucking every single goddamn one of them has been fucking perfection. Just like integrating so many cool styles into a song and making it just... It doesn't, obviously it's not seamless. Obviously it's not seamless. It's, you know, changing from one artist to another, but it's basically creating an entirely different song with the same assets. You know, a lot of people do know, some people may not know, but a lot of, you know, pop songs are actually written by completely somebody else than who's actually singing them. You know, and it's not for everybody. It's not for every single pop singer. But, you know, like the Britney Spears is, and the Christina Aguilera's, and the NSYNC's, stuff like that. They're generally written by a separate person and then interpreted or completely copied by that artist. No one really knows what the original intention of those songs were for the songwriter themselves, unless obviously it was like released in some sort of capacity, but generally that's not really what happens. They generally tend to be like ghostwriters, and then the song comes out, becomes super popular, everybody likes it, that guy gets his paycheck, and everyone forgets about him. And that's what I like so much about watching 10 Second Songs. Anthony Vincent is actually taking a certain song and then, you know, like the style change completely changes the song entirely, pretty much every time. Now this one was a little bit different because this song didn't have as much variety as a lot of the other songs that, you know, he's done his videos for. And that's absolutely 110% not to disparage this version that he did, but his other songs that he's done, his other videos, have actually been a lot better, I think. Mainly because there is more content to derive from. But for me, to be honest, I'm gonna fucking love anything this guy does. Every single time it fucking blows me away. Like, not only just like the style changes and stuff like that, and making the song sound awesome in different styles, but also, like, his interpretation of, also his impressions of a lot of artists are fucking, like, on point. On point is Frank Sinatra. Oh my God, so great. And I'll say absolutely my all-time favorite, and seeing as how Halloween is coming up, is when he did his 10-second songs for Thriller. It was so fucking badass, getting the fucking, the whole like background thing going, the makeup thing going, and then the fucking song was phenomenal. All the artists were on point. This is like probably one of my favorite things that I've seen as an idea for a YouTube channel. You know, everyone's trying to get into YouTube, but you gotta find like a, you gotta find a niche, you gotta find your center, you gotta find a place that no one has been already. See me, I'm fucking doing a reaction channel. Everybody fucking does them, and this is just for fun. But you know, when it comes to, you know, actually being a source of income for somebody, you gotta do something original. And I think Anthony Vincent in 10 Second Songs absolutely has something original. And Anthony, if you're seeing this, I hope you never fucking give up on this thing, because it's fucking awesome every goddamn time. Of course, I will put a link in the description for this video, so you can go ahead and watch it for yourself full screen, full audio, and get the full experience. And as always, have yourself a fantastic evening.